Always busy, always bustling. Mumbai is a city on the move. Home to factories, industry, 21 million people, and a lot of rubbish. It generates 10,000 metric tons of waste a day. Problem is, there's no real way to get rid of it. Much of it ends up here, at the Devnar dumping ground on the edge of the city.
There's so much garbage over here. It smells really bad, and to be honest, it's quite hard to breathe. And if you look at this hill behind me, this isn't actually a hill. It's 90 years of accumulated garbage.
From ground level, it's as high as a 10-story building.
This was a wetland swamp. There were beautiful mangroves and...
This area was once green?
Absolutely, absolutely, yeah.
Now activists say it's a national embarrassment and a hazard. Part of the dump recently caught fire. A fire so big with so much smoke, it was visible from space. You see the sun today, this man asks me. He lives across the dumping ground. That day, you couldn't see it. It was all black.
Why does this area catch fire?
See, I mean, if you look around over here, the materials are clearly combustible. This is mixed waste. You're seeing a lot of plastic, a lot of combustible material over there. And once it has baked in the sun, it is completely dried. Then it becomes absolutely right for being a fire to start.
He says Devnar should have been shut years ago. We asked the head of the local city council what her plans for the dumping ground are. She said they've ramped up a citywide cleanliness campaign and started diverting some of the waste to another area. But the ultimate goal?
To scientifically cover the dump or to remove it or biomine, you know. So for that, we are in the process of, you know, finalizing the tenders and the people with whom we will be working.
She admits that could take a while. As India continues to project itself as a growing superpower, dumps like these are eyesores that critics say contradict its ambitious message. Mallika Kapoor, CNN, Mumbai.